Why is the car rented?
When a lot of things and lot of children are with you, when you are visiting the lot of destinations within a specified time and you are visiting the countryside and intend to meet the local peoples.
Right. When should not a car be rented?
If your trip is point to point, in that case, car rental is not the better option for you.
Right. Why is a car rented option more suitable for traveling for more than 4 hours?
The following circumstances will affect. First is type of locality and the road condition and traffic flow.
Right. Which car rental operating companies are global?
Alamo, Avis, Buzzard, European, Hatters, National and Thrifty.
Right. Which car rental companies offer the world's largest car rental network?
Avis, Buzzard and Hatters.
Right. Which code is used by booking agent to define the vehicle requested by each customer?
Vehicle matrix code is used.
Right. How many letters are described by any car?
By combining of 4 letters.
Right. Where is the vehicle matrix code used?
Can you please repeat?
Where is the vehicle matrix code is used?
CRS computer reservation system, GDS global distribution system and on the car rental documents.
Right. How can cars be equipped according to the specific needs of the customer or in some areas, especially the road conditions?
First is baby seat are available and the luggage rack are available on the top of the car and winter equipments, skyscrapers and snow tires and snow chains and onboard navigation system and telephone and mobile facility.
Right. When the chauffeur driven vehicle should be used?
Can you please repeat?
When the chauffeur driven vehicle should be used?
Sorry, pause.
Wrong. How is a chauffeur driven vehicle useful for business travelers?
Business traveler can utilize the time during the journey to make a discussion and to prepare the meeting.
Right. How is the chauffeur driven vehicle useful for leisure travelers?
A leisure traveler can relax and fully enjoy the scenery.
Right. How the chauffeur driven vehicle drivers can help the travelers?
And driver as the play the role of tour guides and the assistants in the difficult situations.
Right. Do you have to take insurance separately while renting a car?
Yes.
Right. What do insurance options depend on?
Insurance option depend upon the booking rate and the itinerary.
Right. How many options of car renting insurance are available?
4 options.
Right. What are the 4 options for car renting insurance?
The 4 options of car renting. Okay. Weekly rent, monthly rent. And
wrong. What is collision damage insurance?
Collision damage insurance. The limits that the tenants is that limits that's the tenant's liability for the loss of the rental vehicle.
Right. What will be the tenant's liability without collision damage insurance?
All car price are included in that liability.
Can you please repeat?
All car price are included in that liability.
Wrong. Where is theft protection insurance mandatory?
Mandatory in Italy, European countries and Eastern countries.
Right. What are included in personal insurance?
In personal insurance, medical insurance and medical insurance, etc.
Right. What does liability insurance include?
The limits that the tenant's liability on the loss of the third party person.
Right. Where is liability insurance mandatory?
It's mandatory in Europe.
Right. What does the car rating fee include?
In car rating fee include the maintenance of the vehicle charges.
Right. Who is responsible for filling petrol in the car?
It's the always customer responsibility.
Right. How many ways to book a car?
There are 3 ways to book a car.
What are the 3 ways to book a car?
You can book it directly and you can book through travel agent and airline officer. Through rental car rental officers and website.
Right. What qualifications must your customer fulfill before proceeding to book?
Minimum age of 25 is required and you have the international driving license and the international credit card and you have passed the test driving test before 1 year or more or more.
Right. What does a car fare depend on?
Car fare depend upon the rental length and the driving distance.
Right. What are the type of car rentals?
Four types.
Which?
Okay. Weekly, monthly, weekend, and daily
rental. Right. What is the daily rental period?
24 hours are included.
Right. What is the weekend rental period?
Friday afternoon to Monday morning.
Right. What is the weekly rent period?
5 to 7 days.
Right. What is the monthly rent period?
25 to 31 days.
Right. What is required to rent a car?
International credit card.
Right. How many steps are there in the reservation process?
3 steps.
Right. What are the 3 stages of the reservation process?
Get the information and booking process and including vouchers.
Right.
Providing vouchers.
What information should the travel agent get from the customer before booking the car?
Customer agreement number. Passenger name and surname and rental length, rental days and special notes, etc.
Right. How is the car booking done by the travel agent?
Sorry, pause.
Wrong. What does a car rental company provide for immediate help?
24 hours toll free number.
Right. Where is an emergency 24 hour toll free number written?
Car cabinet, car windscreen and the car rental document.
Right.